One of my favorite stories is Jesus walking on the water. The significance of the whole thing is that Jesus walked on the water. Peter said, Lord, if it's you, bid me to come. So Jesus said, come on, Peter. So Peter jumped into the water and he started walking. But Peter took his eye off Jesus and looked at the wind and the elements around him. And he began to sink. The same with us. When we don't look at the things around us, the elements around us, and look at Jesus Christ, nothing can touch us. Keep your eyes on Jesus Christ. The Bible says, if our eyes be single, our whole body full of light. Then it goes to say, if our eyes be evil. So if it's not single, it's evil. Evil, that means that we don't trust Jesus Christ. So keep your eye on him at all times. Peter sunk. But I like what I told somebody. Then Peter sunk. Peter walked first though.